Hunter. I am the president and co-founder of Chemo Buddies for Life. We believe in healing through connections within a buddies network. We are today going to talk about Thankful Thursday. Yes, it's Thankful Thursday. And in our closed group, in our chat, that means that we will be joining with Barbara Beckley and Carol Brown. Carol Brown will actually be leading the chat tonight. It is going to be pretty fun. I don't know if you guys like to do-it-yourself type projects. That's what she's going to be talking about. However, before that, it is Thankful Thursday, so they'll be talking about being grateful, being thankful. What does that mean? And in today's world, yes, April the 30th, 2020, there's a lot going on. Many people may be finding it a bit of a struggle to feel thankful about things. Others are very grateful and thankful for much. So we're going to be chatting about that. We are a buddies program, and so there's quite a few people that are feeling alone, and we want them to know they don't have to be. They can join our group, join our close group at Chemo Buddies for Life. We are, yes, Chemo Buddies for Life. We support those people that have heard those three words. You have cancer. Yes, for themselves or for someone else. Yet, we are also right now supporting people that are feeling isolated and alone, possibly for other reasons. We all know that there is something major going on out there in the world, and many people are in stay-at-home orders. They may be one place, so their friends, their family, the loved ones may be somewhere else. They're missing them. They're feeling isolated and alone. We are welcoming you to our community. Come to the community chat. We share humor, hope, heart, hugs, and a lot of love. Yes, we find reasons to be grateful. We find reasons to have within social distancing friends, buddies. We're all about buddies. So come be a part of the buddies. We are going to be learning tonight. Carol will be leading how to do. Have you ever thought about doing that paint pour type projects, the acrylic pouring type do-it-yourself projects? She's going to be talking about that tonight and showing. We do all sorts of different things. So we'll be starting with gratitude and we'll be going into do-it-yourself paint projects. We will also be chatting with the buddies, and you never know who's going to need to talk about what. However, it is a safe environment. So what we talk about stays in the environment. It stays in our closed group. So if you come join us, wink, wink. You know, it's like Vegas. It stays there. Enough said. All right. So come join us tonight in the Buddies Network because we're having a great time. Also, go to our website. It's a beta site. It's still somewhat under construction. However, you can go get the celebration journal. It's free, 100 pages. PDF form, go to cb4l.org and get the celebration journal. Main thing, come join us for tonight's chat and Thankful Thursday because we are the buddies and we know how to spend time together, be grateful for each other, and thankful for today. I hope to see you in the group tonight. Because many have said to me this, since they have found us, they feel as though they have found a community where they feel that they belong. They feel as though they have found a family. They feel as though they've found a home. come join us and come home. See you there. Bye.